This is Darnell at youronline.biz. And this video is a little bit different. Normally I do a review, but I want to do a follow-up on the Acer E1 laptop. I've already pre-opened the box, but if you check out my last video where I'm talking about the Toshiba, and I'll cut over to that, a little clip of that video now. $400 for this. I'm going to send it back to Acer. Acer, I'm going to send this to you, and I'm hoping that you'll warranty it. I bought it about a year ago, so we'll see what Acer does. If Acer takes care of me, I will definitely make a video and update it and let them know that Acer stands behind their product. Okay, I'm back. And so you can see that I had to return the Acer because the motherboard fried. So now I did say that I would follow up and give you a review on Acer support. I know if you're interested in buying an Acer because their value, you may be concerned with what'll happen if something happens to your laptop. So let me just share with you my experience. I did make that video and I shipped everything off. The problem I had with my laptop was that, looks like they returned it here. Here's how it looks when they return it to you. This is the box. This is how they have it packed. This comes back in a FedEx. So they spend a little bit of money on the shipping. Okay, and so this is the deboxing of the E1 getting repaired. I bought this laptop last year, and technically, it was a little bit over a year past the warranty, so I want to give credit to Acer for standing behind their product. So if you're curious, and I'll tell you, so far I've been happy with the service. So this is how they sent it to you. It's kind of shrink wrapped, or it's tension wrapped in this little plastic thing here. So then you just take that out. Okay. Now, the symptom that I was having was the laptop would not power on. So really quickly, I'm just going to see if they got it where it at least power on. This is first time I've had a laptop since I shipped it off. And I did ship it off that day I made that video. So I'm going to plug this thing in here. All right. And let's see if we can get... plug it in on this side here. Alright. So I did ask them. So here's some paperwork here. And it shows what they did, how I requested it, some other information. Okay. So let's give it a shot. Power it up. I did ask them to install Windows 7 instead of Windows 8. No, I pleaded with them. Let's see if maybe the guy hooked me up. I don't know if they changed it. Still has the Windows 8 sticker. That's not a good sign. I hate Windows 8. Windows, what? Microsoft, what are you doing? So if it does have Windows 8, then I'm going to have to wipe it and put on Windows 7. But I'll say they did get the laptop back to me. It's definitely working. Wasn't able to do any of this before. Happened in just a number of days. I did receive tracking information from FedEx. I got email updates when they received it, when I shipped it to them. They sent me an email to confirm they received it. They sent me an email to confirm when it was repaired. And then they sent me an email with a tracking number. And then FedEx, I give them credit. They definitely follow through on the day they said it would have been delivered. It was delivered. So all in all, I give two thumbs up to Acer for support, and I recommend that if you go ahead and buy them, definitely don't worry about their support, because they will stand behind their product. Until the next time, you can follow me at FreedomMMC on Twitter, SoundCloud, and YouTube. Peace.